Scores of people this past weekend witnessed a traditional dance by men carrying idol of the local deity in a decorated palanquin during the Jatar festival in India's Himachal Pradesh province. The festival is celebrated after every 20 years.
Thousands of people gathered in Shimla city in India's hill province of Himachal Pradesh this past weekend to take part in a traditional festival that is celebrated every 20 years. Men dressed in traditional attires and headgear with chains dance amid the crowd carrying the idol of the local deity in a palanquin during the Jatar festival. It is believed that during the festival, the deity named Domeshwar blesses his devotees with good health and well-being.
और ये माना जाता है कि 20 साल के अंतराल के बाद देवता जो हैं, जहां-जहां इनके मानने वाले हैं, उनको पूछने के लिए, उनका कुशल क्षेम जानने के लिए, उनके पास लोगों के पास जाते हैं, और जो हैं वो उनका कुशल क्षेम पूछ के लोग जो हैं, वो एक उत्सव मनाते हैं और ये उत्सव को जातर कहते हैं।
The crowd included a mix of tourists and locals who came to seek blessings and enjoy the performances. Himachal Pradesh is a land of majestic landscape and spectacular vistas. It is a place of diverse and multiple colorful fairs and festivals. Age-old beliefs manifest in over 2,000 village deities of every region.